Hello, kitties. Unfortunately, I ran out of time in the last episode to finish this. It took me a while to figure out exactly where to go, and I ended up completing this level before I found it. But luckily, I didn't get the orb, so you're still going to get to see that, so.
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh no.
It looks like you're great.
Dude, you spun me around as soon as I oof. Believe it or not, kitties. Even though I've beaten this game way back when I was a kid, multiple times, I've never done this. Because I was never able to find that guy in this level to get the orb. Oh!
Well done! You really taught those crooks a lesson!
Alright, so that being said, you see I've already completed the level. But I'm gonna do it again anyway and show you exactly what I did. Oh, come on. You can run to increase your time, but you really don't need to. Or maybe you do, since I failed in the last time. Alright, so that's how you beat that level. Alright, let's go to Zephyr.
Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
See? Cotton of war. Oh! Thought you weren't armed yet. Oh, come on, man. They don't look any different than... How are you supposed to... They don't fly at you anymore, they just launch them... Oh, that is insane, dude. Just made it so much harder for everybody else. Oh, poor caterpillar, I'm sorry. Oh, so no. Back in the old days, the chicks, like, they made this game so much harder. Look, see, there's almost no visible change when they're loaded. In the old days, they literally, it's like, they were little chicks, and they swallowed the bomb. Thank you. And they... were suddenly shaped like bombs, so that you knew to stay away from them or at least dodge them. But now, there's barely a tell when they're actually armed and ready to blow at you. On top of that, these guys, they don't fly at you anymore. Like dive bombers. So you literally have to come at them. That is insane. He's a little too high.
Dang cannon just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
A second, I see some shiny gems. I didn't get it. Sparks, you're supposed to be my main man. You're supposed to grab those for me. Oh. Oh, what's you in there? Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to hit him from here. Yeah, no.
Nice shooting.
Oh. You. I can definitely hit you. Yep. I'll jump down here in a minute. Oh! Come on, man. Oh, is there a cannon I can shoot him? Yeah, okay, there is. Oh! It's not like the first one. Yeah, gotcha. What the? There's a dude in there. I guess you're kind of cute. I don't really like the color they chose for you. Either. Would have rather had them like a little bit more green in hue or something. Oof. Look at how the gem's so. Wait, what? Shoot. Look at how easily these gems just mask themselves into the grass in this game. Oh boy.
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?
I figured you would jump that, but okay.
Light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but
I haven't seen him in a long time.
I think there's a cowlick here, but I can't remember exactly. Yep, there's a cowlick. Hey, buddy. Oh, those bombers up there were, yeah. We're feeding this guy. I think you fly farther if I charge you. Did he make it? Oh, there's the other one. Yeah, there. I don't like him at that angle, but... Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh! Well, where's the professor? Oh. I'm dazed and confused.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows?
Okay. It doesn't.
Miss, here you go.
Well, how the. Oh, wait, do I have to? Yeah, that's right, I have to gather multiple seeds. Like that one. That's a bit tedious. That's fine. What? Oh. Ow. Bad time. These guys were annoying.
To get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Oh, that's funny. That's very funny. There's a caterpillar when you need one.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Pretty sure I got everything from this area. Oh, blasted cowlick. Get out of the way. Kia! Are you serious right now? I am really starting to dislike you. Just get back over there so I can do it. Yeah, that's right. Get over there on that angle. Come on, man. There we go. Oh, come on. Just a little bit further. Maybe if I angle you right. There we go. You frustrate me to no end. Get over there. I thought I'd get you guys all the way over there. Don't you... Would you not get stuck, please? Thank you. You specifically have been a pain. Keep getting stuck on things. Get in there. Oh, come on. Get in! And you too.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlets out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
Of course there are. Oh, helicopter. Okay, this ain't good. Oh! Friendly fire. You cowlicks are gonna wish you never left that pen. I have no choice. Get in there. Had
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Ooh, I'm missing a lot of gems. Oh, right, because of that jewel. Back there. Oh, really? I'm not going to fall into the same kind of traps I did in the previous video, so I have a good hint at where gems are, and if it's not all of them, I will just leave and come back off camera and collect it, because I don't want to waste any of your time anymore. Yeah, I'm missing a red somewhere. Great. Ones that seem to always camouflage so well, even though they shouldn't. Unless it's over here somewhere.
Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
On to the next world. Don't do it, Hansel. Oh, wow. Whoa! Oh, hey, buddy! Yeah, my fellow reptile. What's up? Yeah, stick your tongue out. Yeah. Definitely don't wanna kill one of you.
Sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Oh, Handel, not Hansel. Whoa, man! You made me kill a snake. No, I'm not gonna do it. I can't hurt a fellow reptile. Because I have killed a bunch of lizards, I draw the line of snakes. Snakes are my favorite. You don't hurt a nope rope. Oh, are there gems up there? There's the last one. Yeah, that's what you get, boy. Did you just shoot that snake? Right in your behind. Hey, Hunter's up there. Come back to you later. Oh, there's a lot of you next to this. I hope I don't kill any of you when I blow it up. Oh. Oh, what the? Where is the slingshot? Is this the first time I'm gonna die? I can't hurt the rope. No. I'm sorry. Sorry, the sacrifice will not be in vain. I won't get hit again, I promise. You want to try and shoot me now? Gotcha. There was a butterfly right there. I didn't need to kill no snakes. Oh. Doesn't matter, what stone's done. Hello. Whoa. Okay. Oh! Are you serious right now? Invisible wall. I don't care, I'm not killing another snake. Gotcha. I'm a little confused. What are you doing right there? I haven't even rescued your brother yet.
Hey, Spyro. We need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
I can't wait to see. The ending cutscene to this. All right, where is the flag keeper? Oh, there's this one. No? Oh, that's right, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm sorry, kitties. Well, I'll go back and do that later. Oh, I forgot those monkeys.
The monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me!
Ooh.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Alright, now let's go get that flag keeper. I forgot you have to start with the first one because it's a race. There he is.
So, you want that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go.
I didn't think you'd throw one just straight like that. No, I'm not even gonna charge at you. Ah, this is different than I remember. I remember back then it was so easy to charge him, but somehow.
Still after. after my flags, dragon?
Oh! Dude! Wait, what?
Still.
Yes. Jeez. Oh, geez, that one has some bounce to it.
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
Yep, I know. Out of the way, Snake. Oh. Oh, you scared me.
You won't get my last flag so easily, Purple Beast.
Ooh. Whoa, jeez, look at that. Oh, that one would have caught me for sure. Whoop! Gah! Some of them just stay perfectly still, and others just bounce right off a wall. Come on, man. No, I'm going to take the high ground so that... Yeah, that's what I thought. That's how you beat him. Oof.
Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Agent Spyro. What up, girl?
Agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Whoa, that is beautiful. Okay, who do I talk to? Wait. Oh no, those are figure skaters. So I get the figure skaters, the arches, the leviathans. There is an orb here, yes. Oh, wait, there's not? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there is. I'm an idiot. Clicked on the wrong thing. I'm just gonna... I forgot the... Oh! Get right up in their face to do that. Jeez. Oh, there's another one. I think I have plenty of time. Okay, where was he? He was here, right? No? Where is he? Oh. Okay, so unlimited time now, so I can actually like try and find this guy. Because it says there's a gem. Wait, what's with that igloo? What the?
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. How about a little paragliding? You're not afraid of heights, are you?
Dude, I'm a dragon. What do you think?
Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile, and you maneuver through the rinks. Don't miss any, or we'll have to start over.
Whoa. Whoa. Okay, the way you control that is weird.
Great.
Oh! Ah! Poor antelope! Eee! Oop! Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Hey, great.
You have no idea how hard this is until you try it. Oh, it's so weird, the angle. Oh, that's so weird. Oh, you almost messed me up there.